guys. Come on. Chop, chop. Let's go. You okay, Scott?
Yeah.
Hey, Scott. I'd like you to stay a little after school today.
Did I do something wrong?
Oh, no. You just have a really good grip on some of the spelling lessons. I thought maybe you could help some of the other kids study for the test.
Okay, yeah.
We'll talk about it later.
Yeah.
What's up? Scott left his backpack at school. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt.
No.
It's okay. This is Mr. Dresden. This is Scott's teacher, Whitney Timmons.
Nice to meet you. Okay, well, I'll get out of your way, and I should be getting back.
Can I pay for your cab?
Oh, no, please, you don't.
No, I'm interested.
Oh, that's very kind of you. Okay, but look, you don't hesitate to call if, you know, anything.
Okay.
Anything at all.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
You too.
So, how is Scott? Come on in. Whitney, are you okay? Fine. I just remembered I forgot to lock my classroom. Could you tell Scott we hope to see him tomorrow? Okay. To the uncle, right? Just in morning way? Tell me, Bob, when Dresden slaughtered his uncle, what did you do?
Just stand there?
Like you're doing now?
If you hurt him, you will regret it.
Oh, this must be torture for you. Once all-powerful, now impotent. You're a shadow of your former self. Literally, an inconsequential spirit. But you know, if you want to save him, just tell me where he took the boy.
We were under the assumption you had him.
Well, if I had him, would I be here? Doing this?
We don't know where he is.
Really? Tell me where I can find the boy, and I'll go away.
Sweetheart, I wish I knew.
I can take your skin, you know, and I don't have to do it fast. One finger at a time, couple of toes. Work my way up to the good parts.
That should keep me out of trouble.
Where is the boy?
Stop it! I'll tell you. The ravens took him. We thought they were working for you.
Where are they nesting?
We don't know, but look, there's a feather on the floor taken from the crime scene. Use it to find them. Torture someone else. Just get out.
Oh, you're lucky, Dresden. If it were up to me, I'd be wearing your skin right now. Thank you for being so helpful.
She wasn't gonna skin me.
She's working for somebody. Somebody that doesn't want you dead. Oh, Harry, I was suckered.
It's all right, Bob. It's all right.
No, it's not all right. The boy's in danger, and we have no leads.
Where's the boy?
It's too late. He's gone.
The Ravens took him?
Yeah, maybe. Or maybe whoever you're working for double-crossed you and took him when you had your back turned. I don't know.
That's not possible.
Because you're the only one who knows where he lives, right? Kept that yourself?
Tell me where he is, or suffer.
I want you to set up a meeting with your employer. I want to make an offer.
You want to make an offer? Make it to me.
Fine. Tell me who hired you. Stop chasing after the kid. I'll give you this. You can sense it, right? That's power. I mean, that's real power. That's yours for the asking.
It's so dark.
Yeah.
Give it to me. Then you get your answers.
Oh, you want it? Catch.
My father said there were no monsters.